postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome is a type of autonomic disorder. The autonomic nervous system is the part of our nervous system that controls things that happens automatically, like regulating blood pressure, heart rate, digestion, breathing, sweating. And there are a number of diseases that are called dysautonomias, or basically dysfunction of the autonomic nervous system. It can happen for different reasons. Sometimes we don't know why it's happening. Sometimes the immune system messes with our autonomic nervous system. A particular type of dysautonomia that's very common is called POTS, or postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. In this condition, people will experience lightheadedness, dizziness, rapid heart rate when they stand up or when they exert themselves. There can be a lot of other symptoms that happen with POTS: headaches, gastrointestinal problems, sleep problems, trouble concentrating. Many people report brain fog or other difficulties. We're not quite sure what causes POTS in many cases. Sometimes it'll come on suddenly after an otherwise healthy person had a routine viral illness or an uneventful pregnancy or some sort of injury. Other times it just develops gradually. A significant percentage of people with POTS will have a genetic condition called Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, which is a condition where collagen is more stretchy than it should be, and they can have looser joints or skin. There's a lot more awareness about POTS, but still many patients are told that they're just nervous or deconditioned or out of shape. And the good news is that there are diagnostic tests that can help us identify POTS. And there's a number of treatments, be it medications or physical therapy or physical training, that can help improve the quality of life for these people. And we're happy to be able to offer quite a bit of these services at the center. If you'd like to learn more about what our center has to offer or how to become a patient, feel free to fill out information on our website, email us, or call us.